Hi everybody, it's me, Kenyatta. I'm coming to you because it's gonna be like a vlog. I'm gonna try this vlog thing, but me and my fiance and my fiance mom is heading to Atlanta, going to surprise my mom and sister and nephew. I'm so excited. So come along with us. So we are at our second stop in Tennessee, huh?
How much did you put in here?
25. Oh, okay. But yeah, we're at our second stop in Tennessee somewhere. See you guys later. To my mom house. We're about to walk up to the door now.
That's why she kept texting and asking who was picking up Jade. Hey, Kool-Aid!
What's up? Yay, we made it to Publix. I'm getting my sub, my Philly. My chicken Philly. That's what I got. Got my chicken Philly. See, we don't have a Publix in Ohio, so we're in Atlanta right now, and I am so excited to eat my sub. Talk to you later. So we finally made it to the hotel. We're eating our sub from Publix. Yum. All right, see you guys later. We are going to eat and then go to bed. So I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday. What's the day? The 19th, I think. But it's 8 o'clock in the morning. We're about to go get some breakfast downstairs. Yes. I wonder why the sun doesn't really look good. That's beautiful. Alright. I will talk to you guys later. Oh, this is where we are. Call it Paul. Alright. Hi, everybody. I am over my mom's house. My mom actually just got finished. Well, not completely finished, but because this is the before, and I'll show you the after. It's crocheted hair. So, but again, I just wanted to record so you can see the before. And then once she's done, I'll come back on camera. Talk to you guys later. So this is the after. It's actually a lot of hair, so I have to get used to it. But I think it's cute. So this is the after. We're heading to Dave & Buster's now, so see you there. We are here at Dave & Buster's. Is he doing something behind my back? Did you see which way they turned out? But it's over.
That's like a mall.
Just go inside. Why?
They come back.
All right. See you later. Say hi, Jaden. Say hi, y'all. It's my mom and sister and my fiance.
You're so crazy.
Oh my God. But we are in Dave & Buster's, so we're trying to figure out what we're going to play.
Mama. Mama. Mommy, you remember this?
Yeah. Oh, God.
I really want to play that zombie.
I know, I want to play it. I guess we got to stand in line.
$9.99. So you add $2 and you're getting a starter and a dessert.
We are here at Folks.
Hi.
Over there.
Hi, it's her Kenyatta.
We're waiting on my nephew and my mom. I think I'm going to go with this one, but I want pork
question
chops.
For you. Okay. When you do this, do you still get the two? Perfect pork.
There's my nephew. And my mom, they made it. Oh, we didn't know with if you wanted strawberry lemonade or tea. Wasn't sure. We have our food. Pork chops, green beans, gravy, mashed potatoes, peach muffin, and fried green tomatoes. Yummers! Good morning. It is Sunday morning, and I think it's, what's the date? I have to get the dates right. The date is the 18th. January 18th. It's beautiful out here. I really miss the Atlanta weather. The sun is just shining. But we are heading to IHOP for breakfast. We're meeting a few people there. And just to catch up and, you know, talk and have fun and all that good stuff. And then later on, we may go to TGIF so I can meet with a few of my girlfriends and talk about wedding stuff and just catch up. And I think we're leaving either real early tomorrow morning. Well, I'm not sure what time we're leaving, but it's not like we in a hurry to go back to Ohio right now, so but yeah, so come along with us. Talk to you later. My family is here.
We got our food.
We got our food.
It's her Kenyatta.
My family. We are about to eat. Yummers. Hi, everybody. So we got done with IHOP, and now I am heading over my mom's house to spend a little bit more time with them before we leave tomorrow morning. And then we're going to, well, I'm going to meet up with a couple of my girlfriends tonight and hang out with them as well. But yeah. I'm trying this vlogging thing, guys, and I don't see how you all do it. Like, like always have the camera out. Like, I can't. It seems like you miss, you know, miss the moment at the moment, you know, because you're always having the camera out. But it's good to, it's kind of good to record things too, so that way you have something to look back on. So I get that part, but yeah, I don't know, this is, it just seems so weird to just always have this camera talking to the camera, like. So we'll see how this first vlog turn out. So yeah, I'm driving down Camp Creek Parkway right now. And Yeah, see, I don't even know what to say. Like, what do people talk about? But I just know I'm enjoying my time here. And, you know, soon it'll be time to head back to Ohio. Let's see. I had to get over soon, but yeah. I've been enjoying the nice weather. It's like 50 something. No, it's 62 degrees right now. And in Ohio, I think it's like 20 something degrees. So, but yeah, I am definitely enjoying this weather. I feel crazy wearing boots right now. Drive, like, come on. Everybody, this may be the last of my vlog. I just left TGIF on Camp Creek Parkway, and I really only met up with my BFF Nikki. Hi Nikki. My other friend couldn't make it, but yeah, so I'm so tired and sleepy, so I'm heading back to the hotel, and we're leaving in the morning at 8 o'clock in the morning to head back to Ohio. So yeah, I didn't vlog in TGIF. Like I said, this is like kind of like my first vlog, and I'm not really comfortable with just holding a camera while everybody, you know, is there. It's just feel weird. So, but anyway, I just want to say that I had a wonderful weekend visiting my family and friends, and hold on, let me drive. But yeah, so but yeah, I had a great time, and I got my wedding dress from my mom's house, so I'm taking that back up to Ohio with me, since that's where the wedding is gonna be. So but yeah, so I got my dress. I'm so excited to have my dress with me. but yeah, so I just wanted to say that I had a great time, and that I will miss my family and friend, of course, especially my mommy and sister and my little nephew. So oh, I lost my earring. I just noticed. I must have lost it in there. So this is the end of the vlog. Well, it may be the end of the vlog. I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog in the morning. We are leaving Atlanta, going back to Ohio in the morning. I'll probably leave about 8 o'clock in the morning, but I didn't vlog while I was in TGIF. I felt kind of funny having the camera out vlogging, but I had a great time with my BFF Nikki. Hi Nikki. My other friend couldn't make it. But we had a good time. It was just so, this weekend was fabulous. This weekend was great. Like, I really miss my family. But it was just great being with them and my friends. So like I said, I'm in this vlog right now. I'm back at the hotel now, so I'm in the bathroom because it's better lighting in the bathroom. But I'm back at the hotel right now, and I'm about to go eat some more. I already ate at TGIF, and now I'm about to eat again. Like, this has got to stop. I have to start losing weight. Like, I got to eat better. Because I'm really gaining weight. But yeah, so I am tired too. And I'm going to be the first one to drive tomorrow, which I don't mind. Because I don't mind driving through, you know, Georgia and Tennessee. I just, when they get to Kentucky and Ohio, I do not want to drive through that. But yeah, so if this is the end of the vlog, I want to say thank you for coming along. I had a wonderful time this weekend. But if it's not the end of the vlog, you will see some footage tomorrow on the road. So, okay, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.